Hello guys, welcome back to another video of Fortnite Rare Up. Episode 7, I think. Hi Ozzy, how you doing, buddy? Welcome to Aiden's Playland. He's doing. I've lost sight of his tail. Oh, there he is. Found him. Solo. Downtown. Level 83. What is this? Get one chance to start because it changes automatically. Not for a long time. Ah, dang. I didn't get to change it in time. Change some stuff except the glider and when it looks like when you're falling. So this is the flying stuff I didn't change. Gotta put it right here, baby. Would work better. There we go. Has used the pressure. Yes, he has. Okay, I'm gonna be a little bit trashy for a little bit probably, but I've been playing Minecraft and I haven't played Fortnite in a little bit. We have no weapon. Yeah, we were done. No weapon. Well, I guess it's time to go weeping. bus driver lab. So I'm gonna hit twice. You could also try needle sometimes. Oh, a creep line. Two people in the area before me, so I guess we're going over here. All I have is a med kit. It also isn't blue, but it's a perception. Game. All I have is meds. I am 100-100, so I can't complain about that. But, you know, I got nothing else. I don't have any weapons or anything. So I'm probably gonna die coming. I don't think anybody's here. It's like right. Come on, below. I mean, there's a gun. A gold pistol, a legendary pistol. Not the best, but at least I do have a gun. I look bad. Not good. We're running up to hunters. saw like two people land here with me, which I don't see them again. And there's no gunshots or anything. A lot of meds they have. Go, boy, let's go. We got him with a pistol. Yeah, boy, let's go. We just got the loot, brother. And that's how you kill somebody with a legendary pistol. Wow, yeah, he could have definitely killed me. But I'm still 100-100. Enough. Right now, he's probably like, what just happened? Like, he's a hockey. He built, but he didn't know where I was at, really. And so he just started walking away, and I shot him 20 times. Foot pistol! And now I have a blue AR and a blue sniper. Might as well close there. Why is the supply cell going down right there? Way far away. Now we need a salty tower. Who knows, is that the best area? We already won. Back in my days. What do you have? Oh, this is a shotgun, so. R.I.P. him. I feel people both not knowing me was I was there. And thanks for the sniper key. Really appreciate it. Oh dang, he jumped. Not best with the sniper, only understanding skill. Thought there were shots coming at me for a second. There's a person on the sniper. That person can probably smell my finger right off. That means if they snipe me twice, or if they snipe me. This must be bad. There is a purple snake. I got one though from somebody else. Okay. Still standing there. Don't move. Big boy. Hey, the only person that knew I was shooting him. He came for me. Very rude. Oh, straight to the headshot, yeah. Since I was 100-100, that was a headshot. I looked up there to check if there was a person, but I didn't see him. So I didn't if I was safe, but no. I thought someone would be up there, but I didn't see anybody when I looked up. So if I was safe, no, I got hit. Switching the position for you. That was a pretty good lucky game, I would say. Getting a surprise, I killed someone with a pistol and got like that. One big ball. Drop row. Oh, hit. You know, make it stupid, man. Go crazy. Oh. What time is it? 10:47 p.m. any sharks or anything? Isle guards, yeah, with sharks. Chest open. Could be open there. No. Stand still. Open! Somebody could literally take that if they fall in the area and completely chop my head off. Safety, even though it's an absolutely trash weapon, no one should use it. And this weapon's actually a sniper, and we already have snipers, so. There's never the luck that we're having here. I don't want to start sniping these Isle guards. Most people leave out this direction. So I'll try to get closer. Maybe get a snipe for some maybe guns. Honestly, the place seems kind of quiet. Not really seeing anything. Anybody's here. I have an idea. Gotta get her back. Run back here. You can grab. Don't think that was an Isle guard. I think I saw footsteps and I'm pretty sure was an Isle guard. And it also said there is a place for snipers. will win it. Her, good job, mate. Oh, you quacky quacky, stupid hit. I think the person here is a Bellamy. Not that one in the car, but this one that built. Bellamy tried to run. Bellamy tried to hide. Bellamy trying to run from the suicide. Bellamy got scared, not prepared. Knew it. Okay. Dang it! We were so close to dying. I had no AR. Robin! No AR was done. What a person just did 12 damage out of nowhere. Maybe 4 damage out of nowhere? Well, last round, guys. Last round of this. And then probably I'll record another one. Episode 8. So hope you would enjoy both of these. Or should I do it? We'll end this right now. Hope you guys enjoyed this video and goodbye.